No, that title does not mislead you. Yes, I did sit in a tree for 16 minutes straight and on a branch that could barely fit half of my body. Also, I didn't take into consideration just how strong the winds were gonna be, so that ended up becoming a problem. And as a bonus, I didn't take into consideration the time of year. Since it's November and it's now less than 1 month away from summer here in Australia, it was already hot when I started recording. Except I do talk about that more in the video though. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video and remember to like and subscribe for more.
So yeah, not the most comfortable position I'm in. I'm currently on a lower branch of the tree. Again, I did plan on climbing higher, but it's a little bit windy right now. So if you guys are wondering, why am I up a tree? What am I gonna do? Well, that's because I thought, well, I raged too much inside and I wanted to do something different. So let's go to the wonderful outdoors. Also, I didn't take into consideration, because this is Australia and we're about to enter summer, it's 40 degrees. But right now though, it is about, let's see, 10 a.m. exactly. And it's about 32 degrees. So, yeah, I didn't take that into consideration. So sit back, relax, and watch me play some Geometry Dash. And also just saying, the audio from this is gonna be very bad because the software I'm using to record the screen on my phone is kind of bad with audio. It won't record it for some reason. So I'm just gonna have to blare it out loud with the phone speaker. I don't know if you guys can hear that, because I can, but yeah, if you can't hear it, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to put up with it, but here we go. Let's just go attempt one. We're gonna jump, and here we go. See, this level's at least a little bit easy. Now we're gonna...
Bruh.
I'm gonna turn that down just quickly, actually. Never mind, I die immediately. Just... Hey! Okay, let's try this again. Maybe this time it'll go right. Now, the camera down there is probably recording my butt more than anything else right now, because I can't exactly sit comfortably on this branch, because as a pretty tall person, this is a very tiny branch, and it curves up too much. And also, I need to pay attention to what I'm doing, otherwise I'm going to keep dying.
Also, I'm probably not going to make much eye contact, because I got to keep an eye on the tree because of the wind. I got to keep an eye on that branch next to me. I also got to keep an eye on the game, and yeah, there's a lot to keep an eye on. I am very sorry, guys, if the wind is interfering too much with either this camera, the face cam, or both cameras. Probably what's happening right now. So there's definitely a lot of wind out right now. I don't know if you guys could hear me. Okay, now it's dying down, thankfully. Yeah, you're probably not going to be able to hear anything I'm saying right now, so I'll probably have to put in a lot of subtitles. My foot is definitely burning right now because of the pain and the position I'm sitting in. There we go, straight into the portal, straight into the rocket. Not bad, but my problem is, the wind. It's distracting and this branch doesn't help. I gotta fix myself up. Hopefully this is better. I think
that camera is definitely getting a lot of my butt shots. I don't want that to happen to be the case.
And also, I think I might get out of this tree in a minute because the wind is definitely twisting it very badly. So I don't know if this position helps. I do know that my butt is definitely going to be in the shot. All I can say to you guys is I'm very uncomfortable right now, but I'm dedicated to the challenge. I'm doing this for you guys. And up and down 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 and up and everything and blah, 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 blah. I don't know what else to say because I'm in excruciating pain. Jump, 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 jump. There we go, all good. We're gonna leap over these and we're gonna try to finish this level. Oh, come on!
Gotta fix myself up once again.
Okay, this position is definitely a lot better. I feel a lot more loose. I feel very good, but also half of my body is now cramping and the other half is fine. That's a very weird feeling. You know what? I think we're gonna pause that, go back. We're gonna do a different level. We're gonna go all the way to there, Electro Man Adventures. Why is it so windy? And there we go, we're dead. This video is going to be very short, not gonna lie, because it's windy, it's getting windier, it's getting hotter, and I am in a lot of pain right now, and this annoying branch is very, very painful to work with. We're gonna go time machine. Maybe this one could help us out with what we're doing. No, it doesn't. Here we go. Nope. I can't yell either because it's pretty early in the morning. I don't know if my neighbors are still asleep. There we go. Come on! And jump. Why is it not letting me jump? I'm only going to do this a couple more times and then that's it, because this is really painful to do. And the cicadas are out, so it's definitely gotten hotter. Why am I still jumping? I think this will be our last try. No, it's not. We're going to go on to a different level. Back on track. That sounds very fitting. Here we go. This seemed a lot easier, mostly because this is literally the second level out of the whole game. So at least this one is slightly easier, but I gotta turn that down just quickly because that is loud. And as soon as I turn it down, the wind picks up, so you're probably not gonna hear it. Last try, this is attempt number... That's not the last try. This is the last try. This time we're gonna do even better, and I think I just had a voice crack then. So the wind has calmed down. That's definitely in our favor. I think I'm gonna turn the volume up a little bit so that way you guys can hear it. And there's another wind gust. Come on. Why do I keep hitting these jump pads? I think I'm not going to do this for long, because, I hear my cat meowing in the distance. Okay, here we go. We're definitely jumping a lot better now. I don't want to ruin it, because we're going so well, especially compared to... Oh, what? I just...
It's getting so excruciatingly painful now. I think I'm not going to do this for any longer, because... It is so painful.
So that's going to do it for today's video. I am definitely in a lot of pain right now, and I hate this branch. Remember to subscribe for more content like this, and if this video gets to 50 likes, then I'll do this again. Specifically, an outdoor video up in a tree. Again, I might do more outdoor videos, but probably not up in a tree. But anyways, I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye!